whoa. See that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me. Believe it or not. Now, I bet you're wondering how I got in this wacky situation. It all started in the summer of 86.